Hey guys, have you ever wanted to get a really cool screen recorder app, but you couldn't because you need root? Well, here's the quickest way to get root. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to get Xmod Games. It's right here. Right here. So you just get that. And what you're going to want to do, once you load this, you click in the top right corner here, and it'll give you two rooting options. The one I used is Tall Root. Now, it may not work, so try Easy Root. If none of those work, you're going to have to search for a different video, because this one doesn't work for you. But yeah, Tile Root worked for me. So yeah, simple, easy, really quick. So after downloads, you should just swipe down and click it and open it, and then hit Install. And that's it. Then you could, if you want to use this for whatever games you have, here's the list of games that you can do it with, and there's still more that you can... Oh, no, these are all the games that you can use this for. But yeah, after you do one of these and it works, you'll have root. And if it doesn't work, how you can check that is by getting the app called... Ooh, geez, let me find it. So this, you should get this Tile Root thing right here, when you download it. But to check to see if it actually works, get this called Root Checker Basic. Basically, you just hit verify, and it says, if it worked, congratulations, this device has root. Yep, so that's all that does. So yeah, if it says that, then it worked, and you can get tons of cool games, like Game Killer. If you have no idea what that is, you cannot get it in the App Store anymore. You'll have to use an APK. Yep, that's pretty much it. And you can get a cool screen recorder like FCR Free. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.
You just want to hold A. Alright, so watch. Hold A, left trigger. And it says, at the top, it says I deployed money. Now, I...